Cancer, hi. Welcome to your love reading. This is for Cancer, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. We have the Sun in reverse with the Two of Cups at the bottom of the deck. There is a lot of love here in this situation, okay? You both love each other a lot, but somewhere, somehow, there is a lack of clarity. Okay, I think you're both in the dark about the situation. Either you're both not addressing the situation, you both have a lot of love, but there is no talking here. But I feel that you're both lacking the optimism, okay? You're both looking at this relationship or this connection very pessimistically. One of you is left in the dark, okay? One of you just feels things are just not going to work out, you know, losing hope. But a lot of unknown energy here. No one knows where the relationship or where the situation is heading. Both of you, you know, there's this lack of illumination I'm getting, okay? You're both not focused on what truly makes you happy, but you're not focusing on the positive out here. In the past year, we have the Ten of Pentacles. So yeah, definitely something was very, very stable, okay? Very stable, very committed, very solid relationship in the past, okay? Or this is at least something that you wanted here, okay? With the Ten of Pentacles, this is what you wanted. You wanted longevity in this connection. Coming into the current situation, we have the Ace of Wands here. Okay, so there is a passionate brand new beginning that's coming in for both of you. So yeah, there could have been a breakup in the past, okay? Because something just was not reaching that point of commitment, okay? There was a potential, okay? But probably, look, Ten of Pentacles does not always have to be a committed relationship. It could be something as good as or almost at the brink of reaching there, okay? Now, in the near future, we have the Five of Pentacles in reverse here. So, someone who you left out in the cold, right, is wanting to return to you, okay? This person is very codependent. Be careful about that, but this person needs a lot of growing up to do. Dealing with someone who has a lot of fear of rejection or a lot of abandonment issues, okay? That's the kind of person who's coming in. Nine of Wands in reverse is how you see yourself with the Temperance here. So, I feel that you see you're not moving forward towards this person here. You're exhausted, okay? You're exhausted, you know, you're no longer moving forward here. With the Temperance here, I think you're leaving it to God. It's like, let go, let God, you know? You're just leaving it to God. You're just being very cool, calm, collected, okay? And I don't think you're making any moves towards this person here. Because for you with the Temperance here, if it's meant to be, it's meant to be. You're waiting patiently, you're tempering your emotions, your passions, your feelings for this person, you're taking your own time, okay? But you're definitely wanting to stay away from drama and staying cool, okay? I think you're healing. You're healing. Probably when you want a reconciliation, but you're just going with the flow. In your environment, what you don't see coming is the Hierophant here, okay? So it's someone definitely, this is a very spiritual connection, something very divinely guided, but this could be someone here who's wanting commitment with you, but we'll see. Outcome is the Knight of Pentacles in reverse here. So yeah, there is someone here who's either fed up of putting in their investment, investing into a connection which was just too slow moving, okay? You're dealing with someone probably who's very, very slow in the connection, okay? Someone very, very slow to commit, okay? Unlike the Knight of Wands who wants everything done yesterday, this is someone who can't be rushed, okay? They're very patient, very persistent, but for right now, at least they're taking forever to take action, okay? This is just no moment at all. No action, no forward moment, you know, and you can feel very strung along, which is why the Sun in reverse, okay? You just don't have clarity about where are we going, you know? Where is the situation heading? This person keeps restarting the cycle with you over and over again. So you reach the Ten of Pentacles. I'm feeling... Sorry. I'm feeling with the Ten of Pentacles here. This is what you wanted. This is as good as it was, okay? But this was just... how can I put it? It was just not getting committed, okay? You wanted this, but someone was just fearing committing to a situation, okay? Although there was a lot of love here. Let's see. Why is the Sun in reverse? Why is the Sun in reverse as the overall situation? Yeah. One-sided situation. That's what I'm saying. This was a one-sided situation, lacking reciprocity. You gave more, they gave less. They kept taking, taking, taking. You kept giving, giving, giving. Okay, only to realize that you were feeling, you were taking advantage of, or you took out the bare minimum, you know? Yeah. But now you see things for what they are, okay? You could be probably living in denial, okay? You probably tried to avoid the situation for as much as you could. But now you see the situation for what it is. You see it for what it really is, okay? And probably you made a decision, probably, you know, now, of not giving into this person anymore, not giving into this connection anymore. Tell me, what's the Ten of Pentacles in the past? What's the Ten of Pentacles in the past? The Moon in reverse. Something was revealed. Maybe if there was some kind of deception, or if there were some secrets, right? Some secrets came out in the open which had to do with this commitment, okay? Which caused a breakup, a separation. What's the Moon in reverse? Four of Cups in reverse. Yeah, there was a missed opportunity in the past. Maybe someone took too long to express their feelings, okay? Or there was something that was revealed about a person being in another relationship, okay? But something came out in the past year which led to a breakup, okay? So yeah, it was a missed opportunity in the past. Things could have been very committed between you guys, but Moon in reverse, some secrets were revealed or some truth came out to the surface because of which things just didn't work out. What's the Ace of Wands in the current situation? Yeah, someone's coming in wanting to make things fair. They want to make things fair, okay? They know things were not fair in the past. They're coming in to bring balance here, okay? Justice is on your side, whatever happens. Justice is on your side. Someone's coming in to balance out the situation, okay? Being very, very logical. What's the Justice? Ooh, after you walked away. Sorry, not laughing on you, but... So you walked away from this person here, and now this person is coming in to rectify a situation, okay, that they screwed up in the past. They know they screwed up in the past. They've got their justice, okay, they've got their karmic justice. You're getting what you deserve, and they're coming in to make things right with you. But I don't think you're waiting for them. Eight of Cups, you're disconnecting from them emotionally. You're walking away. You walked away, and that's when this person realized that they should do something about it. And they're coming in with a clean slate. What's the Five of Pentacles in reverse? The other way of looking at this is that, you know, this can also be that you're walking away. No, it's not. Never mind. You know, I get so many scenarios, right? But what's the Five of Pentacles in reverse? You know what? I feel in the past someone took too long to open up their feelings, okay? That's why there was a missed opportunity. Never mind. Why is the Five of Pentacles in reverse here in the near future? Yeah. This is someone who took forever, okay? Waiting patiently, you know, wanting to invest into your... A lot of contemplation, okay? There was a lot of contemplation here. This person could be someone who made you wait for a very long time. What's the Seven of Pentacles here? Yeah, now this person is very clear, okay? So this person could have waited a lot, okay, and contemplated on whether they want to invest into this relationship or this connection or not. Sorry. So yeah, someone's returning back to you, someone who you iced out, someone who's giving the cold shoulder, okay? This could be something which was a very long-term investment, okay? You've invested a lot in this person here, and now this person is very clear about what they want, okay? Because we have the Seven of Cups in reverse here. This is telling me this could be someone who either kept their options open, okay, or kept you as an option, okay? Regardless, doesn't have to be that they have options, but someone who is very confused. Now this person has clarity and they're coming to a realization that they want you and only you, okay? And they're coming back. They're coming back. What's the Knight of Wands in reverse here? Cry for the Knight of Wands in reverse. Yeah, see, you're not putting any more work into this. Okay, you're fed up of investing because this is the Eight of Pentacles in reverse here. You are not seeing something coming into fruition. You're lacking the motivation to invest any more into this situation. your efforts are not being valued, they're not being appreciated, you're not getting the rewards for your hard works and your efforts here, and you are just holding back from this person, okay? Could be because this is someone here who was very in and out of your life, very hot and cold, okay? Unsincere, unreliable, okay? Someone who just treats you like a passion project, okay? So one moment they want you, the next moment they don't. Very flaky energy, okay? Very flaky energy, and you're like, you know what? I'm done. This is someone, you know, who's just very immature, okay? What's the Eight of Pentacles in reverse? Yeah, Two of Pentacles in reverse. Looks like you've made up your mind, you know? You've made up your mind. You're not putting in the work, that's for sure. I mean, see Temperance here, right? Temperance, Hierophant, you both are in that energy of, well, if it's meant to be, it's meant to be. But with the Hierophant, this person, I feel this person is slowly changing their thought system, their belief system. They're slowly changing and thinking if they really want something traditional with you or not, something that you've always wanted, okay? It took for you to walk away from this person, okay? It took a lot of courage, but you had to make this very logical decision to walk away from this person in order for this person to realize and change their belief system, or in order for this person to realize that you are the one. But you've made up your mind here. You could have been going back and forth whether you should put in the work or not, but you're done, okay? You're very clear about what you want. You made up your mind. Why is the Hierophant here in the environment that Cancer doesn't see coming? What's the Hierophant? Ace of Cups. Six of Swords. Yeah, see? There's been a tower moment that this person's had, okay? This person's had a huge, huge epiphany, a realization of some sort, okay? This person, after there could have been whatever, a sudden, painful, nasty ending that you guys had, okay? But this person has had is going through a huge transformation, and whatever tower moment that you guys had, this was divine intervention, okay? Divine intervened, okay, because something was not being built the right way, or it was not going in the right direction, and this was a blessing in disguise, okay? Now this person has the opportunity to build things with you from scratch, okay? But yeah, this person has had some kind of huge realization, okay? And this is going to be very unexpected, I feel, when this person comes in. But with the Hierophant, Ace of Cups and Six of Swords here, this person definitely wants to move into calmer waters with you, okay? If there is no good communication, or there's just very in and out communication, this person is definitely wanting to get out of rocky waters, okay? They want to get into calmer waters with you. They want to smoothen out the communication process with you, okay? They want to move forward with clarity, and what they want is, with the Ace of Cups and the Hierophant here, a very committed relationship which is emotionally very fulfilling. All right, time for the Temperance. Time for the Temperance. This is in your emotions, so you're very okay. Yeah, see, Three of Cups in reverse. See, babe, that's what I'm saying. You're in no mood of having a reconciliation with this person. You're just not on the same page. You probably feel this person has had you in a third party situation. If not, you just want your time alone. You want to be on your own. You want to be, you know, away. I'm just kidding. You just don't want to be with this person. Or there's just, you need some time before you get back into reconciliation with this person, okay? So yeah, there is a lack of reconciliation from your side. You just don't feeling it. Ace of Pentacles in reverse. And that's why there's a lack of new start here. Five of Swords. You're standing up for yourself. That's what's happening here. You're walking away from this person here because this person was playing too many mind games. Dealing with someone who's constantly sabotaging the connection. They were always playing games with you. You know, this is someone who always wanted to have the last word. You know, someone who pushed you away to a point of sabotaging things that they wanted, okay? You feel defeated. You're walking away, you know? You just want to be done with their games. This is someone who plays themselves. You know, they had trust issues, they had their guards up, okay? They were not being honest and real with themselves. And now there's a lack of new start here because emotionally you're doubting this connection and you don't want to get back to this person. With the Temperance here, like I'm getting, you just want to be left alone. You know, you want to just be where you are and you're okay with it. What's the Knight of Pentacles in reverse? Why is this a likely outcome? Why is the Knight of Pentacles in reverse is the likely outcome? The Hermit in reverse. Okay, give me one more card. What's the Hermit in reverse? Five of Wands in reverse. Someone's coming back towards you because they want a peaceful resolution with you. This is someone who you're not on the same page with, okay? Someone who you had a lot of fights with, someone who, you know, you had a lot of conflict with, a lot of drama, you know, probably there was a lot of interference from other people, okay? But this is someone who brought a lot of drama and chaos in your life, okay? This person wants a reconciliation. You want to get over conflict, and you could have pulled away from this person, okay, because it was causing too much drama, right? But now this is someone who wants to compromise. They want a resolution. Yeah, they want a reconciliation. Hermit in reverse, someone coming out of isolation. This person could have ghosted you, they're coming back, but what the problem here is that you are fed up. You're no longer wanting to invest into this person here. I mean, you feel strung along here, right? You feel strung along with this connection. Like, what the fuck? Because see, it reached that point of 10 of Pentacles. Almost there, you know? Almost there. But that's when something was revealed, and probably this person took too long to reveal their feelings, or something was revealed which led to a missed opportunity. So I feel you guys could have had it all, you know? You guys could have had it all, but it was a missed opportunity in the past, and now you walked away, you know? This person's coming in to bring balance. Again, reconciliation. I don't think you're having it, okay? Because you're quite fed up, frustrated, okay? Because it's just not coming into fruition. That's what I have for you, Cancer. Hope this reading resonates with you. Do leave your comments below if this resonates with you. Like, share, subscribe. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye. See you next time. Bye-bye.